Obsessive compulsive saving ordering. It's not a disorder. I have to save everything. Oh, okay. Hi, I'm Katana the Lightning Cat, self-proclaimed favorite idiot of you and YouTube. And you too. Tasty. I don't want to break a bridge. Now if I drive off the cliff to my left, I'll cut 30% or maybe 25% of my journey. I'll see what happens. What incredible luck! How much closer am I? Wait, load faster map. St. Dora the Explorer, I'm not gonna chant your name to summon your stupid butt. Only one way to find out. Must have pulled out a thingy and pew pew pew. Beautiful. It was the most perfect failure I've ever seen. You couldn't have failed harder if you tried. Maybe, I don't know. You know what? Fine. I'll do this. I got a truck with guns on the front. Why not? Before I get too involved in rummaging, yeah, okay, why not? I might make this. Oh, follow it. I was gonna blow him up. Why are you going down the same road I've... You demoralized the Papalapapoon. The Papalupoon. I guess you're gonna blame that on me, because you ran over a guy. Excuse you. Just grind the rails. Nobody will care. Just like nobody. Thank you. guess I shouldn't have spooked him. Because now he's bumping into everything. Okay, yeah, just get, flip the goddamn fucking asshole! And fuck.
Too damn fast.
Let's just hope they have bad information.
Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. All this sucks. I have to get back up there.
Hey, mate,
first.
You copy? It's Jenkins. Let's go raise some hell. I'll see you at the rally point.
Some fun.
Mason here. I'm ready when you are.
Just want to make sure no one followed you.
If they did, I've got a nice nano rifle.
Ready, Mason? Let's roll!
Oh, yes.
Lean and righteous! All these buildings and towns, yeah, they gotta go, Mason. Just gotta come along, wipe them out! It's just too beautiful for words!
Shoot faster, turret. I know you can.
I love that sound. Terraform this, you bastards! Scorch the earth! Wipe it all out!
Hey, go back. I almost mastered destroying the structural integrity of that one building. Don't tell me population demoralized over that. That was Jenkins, not me.
If EDF won't tear him down, then it's gotta be me. In the future, we'll all be living in cars and trucks.
Uh-huh. Well, at least he went back. And this turret turned slowly. Really don't care for that. Turn a little bit faster, turret. That way I can shoot things better. Going down this road. I'd say that's a dystopia. Jenkins. Not a utopia.
Humanity and technology.
Why did the textures deload?
The perfect creation, oh, you'll see. Hell's bells will be the day.
That'll be horrible, Jenkins. It is horrible. It has been horrible for much. Death. Yay, I avoided cat lateral dam glitch.
You take care now. I'll be around.
Around. Hey, game? Don't lock up on me. Seriously. Thermobaric rockets. Oh.
Once the EDF is taken care of, we can start worrying about the marauders.
That's a big rocket. Oh yeah. Now, what was I on about before Jenkins? Oh yeah, I was gonna break one of those. It's not my fault. I didn't even see him. Or her. I didn't even see them. They sort of wound up underneath me. I don't know how. That sign again.
One of our own members is about to sell sensitive material to the EDF. Get whatever intel they're carrying.
Seriously? No, I'm not gonna do that. And this is how you put a sign into the back of your truck. Never mind that there's no sign in the back of my truck. I'm going places. And I'm doing things. Hi! Wanna see my hammer? Try to hit me, but it didn't work for you, did it? I know what that is. Whoa. Hey. I didn't say you could do that. Exactly what I'm doing. Hey! Oh, bangos, ow. I did not get out of the vehicle in time. My mistake. Time to try again. As soon as it finishes loading. Again. Come on, have fun to do this thing here. A red faction, load faster! Fake news! Okay, do I have the ghost rifle? Yes, it's still there. So I can put that there. I'ma do it. I'm gonna use the thermobaric rifle. Wait. If I just curse, I'll be alright. Excuse me. Coming through. Yeah, that. Yes. For salvage and scrap for me.
Picked up an APC leaving the town at dusk. Seems to be heading for Oasis, if anyone's interested.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna worry about that APSC. That APSC can go with whatever. Jackass. Okay, take two. Stay down. Don't make me shoot you again. Whittling away. And now it's time for something completely different. Big bada boom. Oh, fuck! That genuinely surprised me. Why not? finish taking this. Did they leave any good weapons? Already got it. Already got it. Already got it. Ah! Jackass. Did you guys drop anything I can use? No, I got that. And now I'll plot a course to go over here. Stop clustering so fucking close to me, goddamn. It's like they want me to run them over. Over, under, whatever. As long as we get past it. I'm gonna save this vehicle. I wanna keep using it later. Ramming speed! Not flying speed! They're two completely different speeds. I mean, if I aim properly. This vehicle doesn't have that much health.
One of our own has turned on us. We can't let that train reach the EDF.
Aw, oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not gonna get to keep my vehicle. Never mind. I did what I wanted to do. Now, distraczione. Target the CDN. You you fucked up my car. Ah, you bitch, you fucked me up. Teardrop shaped one.
People finally get that the faction isn't a joke.
Okay, fake news can be fake gone. By which I mean, in reality, real gone.
The EDF has organized a top secret economic summit. They want to reassure business leaders that the insurgency is under control. Our giants of industry call themselves civilians, but make no mistake. Every EDF massacre and atrocity on this planet is done for their benefit. Mars makes them rich, and brutality keeps their workers in line. We've only got one chance. This time, they'll pay.
Kill them all. Wipe them all out.
Execute Order 69.
Check your map for the location.
Yeah, go over here.
Kick the building's ass. Under heavy security, so don't get too close.
Who are these people?
Mining consortium, military contractors, shipping conglomerates. They've got the EDF on a leash and most of the council on their payroll.
This won't help their stock prices.
Exactly. If investors lose confidence, support for the occupation dries up.
How many get?
Enough.
Wait, hold on. How far am I?
Make it interesting.
Go over here.
These men keep Mars in chains.
I can't go that way.
Every time the EDF fires on a worker rally or drives people off their land, it's done for the benefit of these corporations. They'll kill anyone who gets between them and their profits.
Very similar to everything that's really going on right now in reality.
I'm at the site. I can see the building from here. Heavy security. Snipers in position.
Whatever happens, don't let the targets escape.
They're making a run for it.
Don't let them get away.
I could see you driving this. Bug it down. Got another one. That's three. Cross number four off the list. One more. The last of them. All targets are down.
These men have paid for their greed. We make the price high enough and Mars will be free.
Well, there's what, five of those? I can't help but feel that's a satire. Nice parodistic satire. I'm just gonna refill my supply of thermobaric rockets. Oh, son of a bitch. I didn't get those refilled. I hit it so hard it just phased out of existence, apparently. Demolitions.
Hey Mason, it's Jenkins. You wanna take a ride? Here's where I'll meet you.
Oh yeah. Come on, Jenkins.
Where are you?
I knew I could count on you, Mason.
Seriously?
I gotta tell you something, Mason. I always look forward to our time together.
Jenkins, slow down. I can't shoot this fast.
Oh, it's just too beautiful for words. I really enjoy our conversations. You're the only one who listens to me.
We're not conversing.
Everyone else is right now. You listen to me now. You get it. I know you do. There's a place for you here, buddy.
Well, I am a good example of teaching people how to fly in this game, so it only makes sense that they'd emulate learning how to fly. Oh wait, that's the bridge. I don't want to break the bridge. Fuck that. Shit. Hit it, but it didn't blow.
You are one hostage.
I'm gonna bring that down. I'd love to bring that down. That would be fun. Well, that worked. It was fun.
Yourself up while I'm gone.
I can't promise anything. Especially if I have a dump truck with a fucking rocket launcher on it. Marauders. Arc welder, grinder, proxy mines, heat-seeking rockets, thermobaric rocket ammo. I need 1,600 for that, and only get 188. Oh, blimey!
You hear people talking about bringing back the real Martian culture?
Right. I'm done fucking around this time. Yeah, save and exit and blah blah blah. You know, blah blah blah. I don't need to repeat myself every fucking time, do I? Till next time, bye.